often because of language barrier or cultural differences, the concept of death and dying is not as the, I would say the concept of death and dying is something quite foreign to Chinese families, even though they think about it all the time. But when it comes to announcing it or discussing it in public with people that are not you or your family members, it takes a few family meetings, it takes a few encounters to really get the concept across. So I would suggest, you know, not rushing. I understand it's hard not to rush because there are many things to be done in hospital or even in a hospice setting. But the key thing is to have patience and listen to their story and let them tell you how to look after them when it comes to rituals, when it comes to medications, when it comes to physio and other things.